We need to come up with a name for this big girl. What do you think?